justice approached the bench where I stood condemned and declared me unworthy to be justified. I faced the judge alone, no merit of my own. But then I heard a voice testify, and
there on the witness stand
was a
Savior with nail-scarred hands, who said, I'm forgiven by the blood that he shed. All of my shame erased, pardoned by amazing grace. Oh, praise the Lord, I'm no my place instead.
Sometimes my mind goes back to the sins of my past, and Satan comes to whisper that my soul is not hurt.